Okay, hello. Team Fortress 2 has just been made free today, and I installed it and updated it and everything, and Garry's Mod have stopped working. When I play it, it says unable to load program files, Garry's Mod file system, steam.dll. And a .dll file is a dynamic link library. Not quite sure exactly, but yeah, I do not know how to fix this. I have verified integrity of game catch. I've reinstalled Garry's Mod, and yeah, if you know how to fix this, that would be good.